Hey guys, how's it going? And this is my A-League vlog. So today I'm going to be going to the A-League game, Melbourne City versus Western Sydney Wanderers, and I'm just going to be vlogging the game. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get right into the video.
What's your score prediction?
City 2, Western Sydney 0.
Well, Western Sydney are pretty good. They've made the final 2 times in the past 3 years, so I think it will be tough, but I think we can do it. Change of manager, we don't know for sure, but I think maybe the A-League's pretty high scoring, so maybe 3-2, I don't know, but yeah.
It was good. Yeah, we actually just stayed at...
Don's keeping the fridge and just snack on the pool, but pull out the Don Salam, he's Don.
Corner. Oh, no! Come on, get back again. time. The game's nearly over. Amber just wasted a perfectly good free kick. Game over. We won 1-0.
Let's hear the match. The Melbourne City victory is 1-2 Western Sydney Wanderers.
What are your thoughts on the game
post-match? I thought we had an okay game. I didn't think the Wanderers played all that well, and I don't think we played all that well.
And obviously, 10 men was a huge advantage, but...
Yeah, but we didn't capitalise on that.
We didn't capitalise, yeah. Yeah, my thoughts on the game were we played pretty well. I thought the goal was obviously very good. 10 men was a big advantage, but we didn't capitalise on it, so I think that was really poor. But we still got the win, and that's all that matters. So, yeah, good game overall.